Okay, we're back. I missed my chance for it, so I'll be hearing a knock, hopefully. They'll let me know when they're done. I'm just searching on items, that's why I keep doing circles around like that. So bad. Alright, so I gotta find a spot to squeeze through. Actually, this is the entrance. There you go, find Mayor Bartlett. Like any good mayor, he's making sure the people stay dead.
Alex Shephard. Hello? Hello?
I think that thing's called smog. That's pretty much all it does. No, it's not the headlights. It just walks at you. If you get too close, it'll jizz all over you. See? They're pretty slow. Don't try to melee them ever, because the jizz is just too much. Alex doesn't down like that. Crashed cop car, that's still on. That's nice. Stop following you. Jesus, attack me so I can dodge. That's pistol ammo, by the way. Which I'm not gonna use. Alright, where am I? Need to take a right here. I hear a puppy. Climb down somewhere, you're safe. Not sure why he just coughed, but they won't follow you through any of this stuff. Not really follow you very far anyway, but notice, but we got background music now. Somewhat creepy. Just making sure there's no items that I missed. I said never melee these guys. I take no hit stun. That's the other reason why I keep using the map, because they just made this game too dark. save point, unless it's right here. Or here. Hell, whatever. I don't need a save after burning all that health anyway.